15s rugby resumes this weekend at the Impala grounds in Nairobi with the Floodlights tournament. Mean Machine have been training vigorously for the past few weeks, retaining their title top on their agenda. Last season witnessed more lows than highs for Mean Machine. In the Kenya Cup, Machine finished second from bottom and only reached the finals of the Bowl Trophy in Nakuru during the local 7 circuit. Machine seems to have lost its tenacity of yesteryears.
Actually, the 7th series, it was like a development side which was playing. So it was like we were trying to develop the club. When it comes to the Kenya Cup, we had our own challenges on that, considering we don't have coaches. So the rotation, player rotation was an issue.
But when it comes to the Floodlights tournament, it's a whole different ball game. Machine have lifted the title 8 times, more than any other established club. A 9th title is definitely within their sight.
This knockout tournament, it's not a matter of how big you are or how technical you are, it's how passionate guys are.
Machine plays Strathmore in the first quarter-final, a repeat of last year's finals. KCB face off with nondescripts in the second quarter-final. Nakuru play Mwamba in the third quarter-final, as Kenya Harlequins and Impala renew their rivalry in the final quarter-final.